Elda. Ezra. Tony touching the mic. Yeah. We're gonna spit a rhyme about Millikan. And that. M-I-A-L-I-K-N. Cause Miss Reeve told us to spell it correctly, you know? Alright, Ezra. Get him!
Hi kids, wanna learn about Millikan? Want me to tell you about the oil drop experiment?
Go ahead.
Want me to show you exactly what Robert did and what the charge of an electron is? Well, let's just say for the apparatus he made, he used an atomizer, battery, oil, microscope, and two charge plates. And Millikan said the charging atoms with X-rays, he would be able to find the charge of an electron. Well, in 1909 and at the University of Chicago, he wanted to know about the atom. These electron charges weren't random. He got his equipment and conducted an experiment using charge drops, mass, and gravity equivalents. I'm about ready to show you how and what he did now, but that he was one of the most important chemists to the atom. Y'all are ready. I don't give a... Ow, this Reeve sent me to show all you off.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment. Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment. Well, Miss Reeve assigned me once in Tempe High. Talk about the experiment in the metal high. Millikan used atomizer to spray a fine oil, a spray of oil into the two charge plates. Placed on the particles onto the hole where they could be examined individually on both the top and the bottom. Both the plates were electric charged, so the particles made their way down, so you fight the X-rays. 99% came in contact with the particles. They produced one or more charges in the oil particles. When he tested them with no voltage, the effect was mass and air. But as he turned on the voltage, he noticed the particles slow stopped their stare. Depending on the amount of charges in the oil particles, adjusting the voltage was only logical. But the charges in the particles would multiply the smallest value. Ha, comical. So he calculated the number of the smallest value to be with the equation 1.6 to the negative 19th, so I'm out too. Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment. Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment.
Stop the song. We need to talk about the new matter of the atom. Touch, don't just stand there. Please explain. I'm not ready to quit. And if it's too scary to cab, that would be like Miss Reeve carrying me inside the cemetery to be buried alive. Am I explaining the findings? I can barely decide. I just researching right now. Dare me to derive? Quantity is a concept for all electrons, I showing the atom structure of electricity, the following method is tight. New model of the atoms that comes with the equation of the electrons, 1,000 times smaller than the smallest atoms, also got the mass of the electrons. When he did the experiment, a few problems were hit. The result of the electrons equations don't fit. It's not known how many drops were in each atom, or the charge in the charge involved, to get the fraction of even known. But it's quite a ride. And if you see Miss Reeve, I tell her we just made a song about learning time.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment. Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is... Robert Millikan. I did.
Huh?
I did.
What?
I did the... Oil drop experiment.
Hey, yo. Shout out to Miss Reeve for giving us a name.
Dude,
nah, to add... That was Tommy.
Millikan was better than all y'all. Nobel Peace Prize in the back pocket.
Yeah. Better than Dalton, Faraday, Bohr, Thompson, all of them.
All right, calm down there, Kendrick.
Got to go do some science. No diggity. Get my cam on. All right. Peace.